Can a panel created on one dashboard be reused on another? Can I have a panel as a prototype? A prototype I can start with when creating many similar panels, let's say similar looking panels, but taking data from different data sources. The answer is yes, absolutely. You can do all that by using the Library Panels feature starting from Grafana 9.1 version. In this video, I will show you around. Let's go! Intuitively, you might think you can start from this Add Panel button on your Grafana dashboard. At least this is what I thought. However, after clicking the Add a Panel from the Panel Library button here, I see an empty list. To create a library panel, you must start with the existing one. I go to the Edit mode and click on the drop-down where I usually choose a visualization. And this is where the Library Panels menu is. I select it and see this Create New Library Panel button. The parameters are the name and folder. I add many dashboards at the beginning of the name, keep General as a location folder, and click the Create Library Panel button. Once I do this, the panel I was looking at is no longer what it was. Look at these buttons. Now you can unlink the panel and save the library panel. Unlink is somewhat similar to fork in GitHub, but once you unlink, there is no way to go back. The panel becomes a separate panel on one dashboard. You can create a new library panel based on it though. If you go back to the panel properties, one new section appears, the library panel options. It has information about the number of dashboards this panel has been used on, who the user made the latest changes is, and when. And now, finally, when you go to your dashboard and click the Add Panel button, add a panel from the panel library, you have a list to choose from. When a library panel is selected, Grafana will replicate the existing library panel to another dashboard. If you modify a library panel on any dashboard it is linked to, I change the color of the header and click the Save Library Panel button. The changes are propagated to all linked panels. Under 3 minutes, and now you know. Share your thoughts on this feature and what topic I should cover next. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.